This is an example how I teach pressure-based cues using positive reinforcement. So here you can see me using my hand target or my target stick to get him to follow the pressure cue. And basically what I'm doing here is just linking the pressure cue to his original understanding of following the target stick. And what this teaches him eventually is just to respond to the pressure.